set my house on fire, kill someone, basically do whatever you want, Cherokee Nation could never prosecute you.
Take their land, take the jurisdiction.
Never in a million years did I think we would hear an American president recognize the inherent right of our nations to protect our own citizens.
If we agree to move west, we will lose our lands, but we will preserve the nation.
I can't arrest a non-native who attacks a native.
I know the slap you get for speaking your language, when someone's laughing at you because of who you are.